ربيع نصور، انا من اردي كذا اصغرتها، صار لي باستراليا around 24 years، صار لي بهذا المحل حوالي 12 سنه من عمر ابني. I changed my career totally because I love hospitality. We're growing. I've got three other shops, so inshallah, it's more to come. I'm a computer engineer by trade. اشتغلت بالمصلحة شي 3 سنين. And I bought my first restaurant that was 2007. And I started comparing my lifestyle at in the office and in the restaurant. And I then decided, okay. Which career I have to go? Are they gonna go into corporate or gonna go into business? So I've chosen the business side of it, and since then I quit my engineering career, and then I become a restaurateur. Before I had Little Bird, I had restaurants at night, and I was single. And so when you get married and you get kids, your whole life changed. So I decided, okay, I'll change my life and become a day trade sort of business. I said that's the main thing. I decided, okay, I'm gonna go into coffee shops. At least I finish by 3-4 o'clock, so I can go home, sit down with the kids, and being like a normal person. Mediterranean menu, which is we cater for all sort of dishes. You know. Middle Eastern, Turkish, and Australian breakfast. Like عندي الشكشوكه, it's a Moroccan. I added a little bit of Turkish sausage in it, so I make it a little bit get a bit of the twist. عندي الطاجين, Moroccan tagine with meatballs. I've got the normal thing. I've got a French toast. I've got bacon, avocado, chili scrambled, and plus I've got a very nice good menu of lunch as well, like souvlaki. We have some sort of eggs benedict food, pulled pork. We've got burgers as well, and wraps. I tried to include a little bit of, give it a Lebanese twist, like I've got a tawouk wrap, but I decided I don't want to go to the maximum with it with putting garlic, because people might not love garlic. So I added a little bit of aioli into it, so we make it a little bit, you know, friendly for people that don't like garlic. Also, we cater for all the halal people that he likes to have a halal meat. I've got a chicken halal and meat halal, and that will be cooked separately in different pans and different grill. So yeah, that's what people actually, if they want to have a halal, so just they have to let us know that we need halal meat, so we can actually cook it in a separate plate for it.
نحن هون من السبعة الصبح. ربيع ما عم بيلحق. الفايت فايت الظاهر ظاهر أسترالية وكل جنسية العالم جايين تنبسطوا بقهوة غير شكل. المكنة the highest end. دلت التايني تكنولوجيز لأول مرة بشوفهم. إن كان الفومر، إن كان المكنة اللي بتحضر حالك من تعمل جرانينج للكوفي. وفكرت إنه قهوة مشرب قهوة ونمشي. And then comes the food. الريحة عم بتزكزك لي من خيري، الريحة عم بتزكزك لي مشاعري. منبلش من الميدل ايسترن، ان كان هون شكشوكة، all the way up طاجن، فرنش توست، برجر امريكان، افوكادو توست، برزنتيشن توب، ريحة توب، خبز عظيم، and can't wait to dig in. Wow, delicious spices. Oh, yummy. Coffee shop and way beyond. Coffee shop with a style, coffee shop with lots of love. Coffee shop, breakfast, lunch. And very good food. Super yummy. Beautifully presented. Pesto عظيمة. Avocado عظيمة. Feta cheese on top. شوية سمسم. زعتر هون وهون وهون وهون. وهون. طعمة رجعتنا على البلد. And nicely poached eggs. Good job. Very good job. اكلاته طيبين وتحمست دغري اطحش على الديزرت. فرنش توست ميبل ريحه كتير حلوه. سوفت لايت مش دلعه مش شربين سكر. مطعم زبده مطعم حليب. برافو يا ربيع الله يوفقك a million times. Good job. Good job. A great way to start.
هلا صار عندنا ثلاث محلات. عندنا واحد بأسكوتفال وعندنا اثنين بهاي بوند.
Excellent food, amazing coffee. I'm impressed. الله يوفقكم إن شاء الله يصيروا 10 فروع.
ميرسي كثير كلك جو. ميرسي. ميرسي عندي.